Here's a story about my little homies. Straight thuggin' little bad young motherfucker. Gotta love him, you can catch him in his G-Rod, clutching his Glock, screaming outlaw, busting on my enemy's block. Educated on these cold streets, getting money, making dummies out the police.
Guess who's back?
What all the niggas saying? Hell yeah. What all the niggas saying? Hell yeah.
All eyes on me. Live the life of a thug nigga until the day I die. Live the life of a boss player.
All eyes on me.
All eyes on me. Live the life of a thug nigga until the day I die. Live the life of a boss player, cause even getting out.
We live and see it. So many of us done lost lives to these streets. As we reminisce and pour, looking for the deceased. Thinking about the times that I spent with many of them. Hoping that the Lord let me see the millennium. Trapped in this ghetto maze, seeking better days. Fighting for my conscience, trying to shake these wicked ways. I know what's wrong, but it's hard to change. All my life, all I ever knew was hustle and game. Looking for answers ever since I was an adolescent, faced with rejection.
Her 5. gün, saat 9'dan 11'e gibi, 106 FM'de DJ Pancho ve Daddy Blackout Efir Daddy.
I can't run.
I can't run.
Nah.
Hey.